Hey, but never open it home. Where this stove pipe's gonna go. Hey, the boysy. I don't know how well. I guess with the light, it's quite good to see how steep and deep. But yeah. So I'm gonna make a little, not right now, part of it, but make a little path, go up there. And ideally find a great spot up there where I can put my construction netting hammock. So yeah, onwards and upwards.
Come on, pup.
Go on, my king.
Seven o'clock.
Boysy. Go back down, boy. It's supposedly 28 in here, but I'm not feeling that hot. Ooh. So I have 105 to 120 this line, 85 to 105 this line. So I want the tightest possible, but it kind of feels like it should be this line. But I'm going to leave him in the sun, so if he gets nice and soft, and I can pull him down. I'll try and put the pipe, stovepipe bracket in the wall, which, based on my entire life's past experience of putting holes in brick, stone walls, never works out very well. Part of the reason why I've been putting off doing this. Also, that wall, as you saw, just crumbled on me. So. Yeah, no, I just hit a stone with. One's not going in. This is my usual strategy. Janky town, janky town. Where'd he go? Let's try that again without losing it. Okay, so got to the point where it might even be fine with just these one bracket and the second bracket in this piece of garbage. Doesn't need to go there, or I can put it somewhere else. Let's see. I'm gonna have to break that one, that one, that one, maybe that one. Clear all of this away.